And that's where I went running through the hospital trying to find the emergency room. And when I got to the emergency room, there was a woman standing there, and she said, "Who are you?" And I said, "I'm Kate's partner." And she said, "Well, we have to get someone on the phone who's next of kin." And I was infuriated at this point. I was freaking out because who was this person to tell me I couldn't be with Kate after what I had just gone through?